Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried... It's one! And he's there to make a great save.
Vecino simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's been taken straight back. So a quick word on the opposition. How are they going to try and win this one?
What I really like about this team is that not only is there good movement, but movement with which everyone is looking to get on the ball. That helps a lot.
Douglas Costa displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes. Bonucci. It's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
He's not going to get that. Matuidi. And it's Alexandro. Pjanic plays it out to the wing. Alexandro plays a clever pass. And he's cut it out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Alexandro. Pjanic. Out to the left it goes. Quadrado looking to run onto it. Has a hit! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
João Cancelo is demanding it out wide. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Now it's Cavani. Luis Suarez. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Cavani. And the shot! Really should have hit the net.
Uruguay just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Pacino.
Tweedy
demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Well, he had the chance to release it left and ended up making the wrong choice by going it alone. He just took on way too many there, and he's got to think
up to meet it. It's there! And Uruguay take the lead.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Helps available out wide. That intervention was very necessary. Oh, good interception.
It's Dybala.
Godin tries to get it forward quickly.
Pjanic.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Aimed low and direct.
That'll be the last act of the first half.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Some first-half thoughts. Uruguay clearly are benefiting from their homework. They've dealt with anything that's been thrown at them and have been smart on the break.
Uruguay leading 1-0 at the break.
Start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball. And
Matuidi
has got himself a free kick. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it.
Alexandro. Chino.
Now it's Cavani. A real chance to break. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Fine defending there. Deftly done. Can he score?
That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Forward it goes. Whistle's gone, that for offside?
Yes, it is. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Pereira.
Cavani.
And it's hoisted clear.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's... Oh, taken with style!
Ronaldo
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Looks to clip it forward.
A chance!
Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Good
great challenge, he just stood firm.
Tries to get it forward quickly. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? He's got away. Hoists it high. Cut out in the nick of time.
Dybala plays it forward. Ronaldo
is wandering offside. Dybala. Pjanic. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save him up here, I know. He's left his man. Will be a throw-in. It's come loose.
And it's Pereira.
Cavani looking to get on the end of this.
João Cancelo
boots it to safety.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Good idea, just poorly executed.
Now, chance to break. Douglas Costa. Now it's Dybala.
Out wide to the right.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Set a goal!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Should have put that away. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Cristiano Ronaldo, going, he's had a goal! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
And Uruguay could counter here. He's got away.
Uruguay showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what
they're doing. And he's going long. Luis Suarez.
Uruguay merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's looked long this time.
Keeper goes long.
And that's that. So it's ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Uruguay can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here. Can he score? They've scored!
Well, right from the first whistle, they played with an energy that makes them good value for that early goal.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Lovren sticks in a foot to win it back.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Liverpool will have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
Yeah, the counter-attack is their preferred approach, Peter, and once triggered, they'll go on as many numbers as they can muster.
And the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Now it's Mane. Dicks one in. Cavani looking to get on the end of this. Van Dijk gets it back. Lovren goes looking. Aimed long and direct. Referee's given a throw. For a throw. Mohamed Salah goes to the cross. Mohamed Salah. Forward it goes. Yeah, he's fouled in there.
I have to say, Jim, there's a big difference between no nonsense and no sense when it comes to defending.
Well, Peter, I never really looked at them as a dirty team, but they're changing my mind here.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Now it's Cavani. Get it forward quickly. Cavani looking to run onto it. Goalkeeper's ball. Fires from distance.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Back into the middle. Aimed long and direct. Back to the keeper and go again. Speculative strike. Now that was quite some save.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. So it's going to be another corner.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
that's not the ball he wanted.
Pacino
shapes the shoot. That really should have hit the net.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Roberto Moreno
goes looking.
That's Roberto.
Firmino! Saved only by poor finishing.
Yeah, I think I'd feel that way too. Not that I thrived in one-on-one situations.
A wasted chance. It's a loose ball. He's left his man. Played into the middle. Strong punch.
Aimed low and direct.
A real chance to break.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Now this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once.
He knows what's coming. A second yellow and he's off. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Ball is over the line. Into the box. That intervention was very necessary.
Lovren.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Cavani
looking to get on the end of this.
The team
was not to be moved. He's gone for it! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Gets up to head it! And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Looks to clip it forward.
And Firmino! And it's Cavani. Oh, that's a waste. Gets it upfield. Oh, good interception.
Salah.
Well positioned to make that interception.
There's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football.
Well, still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
More than decent game up to now.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, son. It's paying dividends.
Uruguay come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good.
There's the start of the second half. Uruguay going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Going through. Mane
tries to head towards goal. Forward it goes.
Mohamed Salah. And it's been taken straight back. Keeper's got good distance on that. Good ball. Mane. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Mane's cross. Jimenez. Chance to break. Tries to stroke it through. Cavani. There's no flag. Cavani! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Cavani. Jordan Henderson. Had to be more accurate. Aimed low and direct. Ball's gone out of play. And the keeper's at command.
Uruguay have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Just brushed off the ball there. Forward it goes.
Firmino.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Just a... It's Salah! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
He's got away. Massive leap!
Milner goes looking.
Ball's out on the left now. It's a decent ball. Mane. He's left his... And the finish! It's a goal! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Liverpool get themselves into the lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Cavani.
Uruguay are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Liverpool can make their change now with a break in play.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Crosses into the box. Hits one! Could fall kindly. He should have put that one away.
Firmino
really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
And he just whacks it away.
The shot's on!
That is wayward.
Alexander-Arnold controlled that with such ease and really ought to have followed it up with a goal.
Little doubt, that is a foul. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Liverpool making consecutive changes here. Gorgeous control there.
Going for goal!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
There's 5 minutes remaining now. Shaqiri. Conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side.
And it's got through.
And he's there to cut it out.
Liverpool can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Keeper goes long. Cuts it out. Going through.
He's had a goal!
Oh, great save, real class.
Firmino is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And that's it. Uruguay are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they were posed with problems in wide areas and they couldn't find a solution to those wide defensive positions. Shocking, really.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Bale boots it to safety. It's loose. Who's getting there?
That's been won straight back.
Yeah, I don't think it's just me, but this sort of pressing really is something that they're doing an awful lot more of these days.
Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul.
It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Wales have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
They're a counter-attacking outfit, Peter, who can be a tad boring by sitting back for spells, but they do excite when they spring the break.
Vokes.
Oh, he's broken through.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul.
That's a booking, always looked it.
He does seem to be in considerable discomfort.
We hope it's nothing serious.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal.
This is a great chance to take a lead.
Bale! Oh, what a goal! What a goal! And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
And he's produced a beauty.
I guess this was unexpected, a change so early in the game.
Wales have an early lead. Good start.
He's on a charge.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Folks. Jimenez cuts it out. It's a loose ball. Now it's Bale.
Bale.
It'll be a corner.
Massive leap!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Try from distance. Missed by a fraction.
Wales have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
The team plays it forward. King.
And it's been taken straight back.
Ramsey. Bale.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but Bale may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He just whacks it away. Uruguay have it back and they can go again. Now it's Luis Suarez. It's loose. A chance to play it in. Crosses one in. And out it comes again. Very well to intervene. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Cleared without complication.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Allen. And it's Cavani. He's got away. Now it's Luis Suarez. He could. It's Luis Suarez! And he heaves it forward. Uruguay get it back again. Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Bale! A great save, real class.
Well, as Pep goal Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. He's gone for a throw-in. Suarez gets it back. Forward it goes. Bale
went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And it's Vokes. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Well, there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, and it is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And the second half gets on the way.
Uruguay don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Bale has got away. Crunching tackle. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Put it on the right now. What's on? Oh, good interception.
Taylor, King,
going through, Vokes, hits one, really well taken goal, and with that goal comes comfort.
Vokes
with the smoothest one-on-one finish, he is one very cool customer.
Oh, that's excellent composure because the keeper put as much pressure on as Vokes!
That is put, and the follow-up! Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Vokes.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Cavani played into the mid, great leap!
in livery. No joy.
Wales can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
King goes looking.
Well played, he saw that coming.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Luis Suarez looks to dink one in. He's got away. Tries lifting it over.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
And it's Luis Suarez. Floats one over. And now they can launch a counter. And he's on his way! Danger averted for now. Vokes. That's not going to make it.
Aimed long and direct. Cavani plays it out to the flank.
He's left his man. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Can he finish?
That's a cracking strike and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
And it's Vokes. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Play for a throw. Cavani, it's a promising run he's making on the right, and he's there to hoof it away. Header! No, he couldn't find the finish.
Yeah, this is part of the job, head down and keep plugging away.
Searching through. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Yeah, the confidence we can admire, the decision making we can't. He learned from it.
Taylor. Bale. Allen. Ball through needs to be good here. Corner it is then. And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Towering header! Yes! And they are pulling clear here. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
So that's it, it is all over. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Uruguay certainly didn't see this coming. They didn't even walk the walk, never mind talk the talk.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.